For many years, the hack tongue wandered, the crust and crunch sauntering, soldering, soldiering, in aim of the slice most aimable, until silence. Finally, the cough bomber has returned to us. R.A.P. Ferreira, the last cough bomber. R.A.P. Ferreira, the last cough bomber.
Chopped it up to the fact I wasn't hacking it, if I may quote the Atlas. It's too few smiles between here and Minneapolis. Methodist logic at a sausage party. Not a pilot, I just take to the sky like I'm Matt Hardy. This beat remind me of angels turning coat, Ruby Yachts and burning boats. I see many things, the line is jammed with callers. First to get cut, probably grew the tallest. Off-center bald spot, Rasheed Wallace. Comedy errors, ontological terror, telling me I don't know what ugly is. Black is the function of nothingness. Black is closing your eyes post-concussion. It's Black Orpheus, of course it is. Of course it is. Finding your life dominated by voices and forces. The shapes of the shoes of horses. Little ticklish melodies when the good ideas are felonies. That's called living in a society. Perceived impropriety. Yeah, I know all about it, but I ain't telling nothing. Wake up and smell the muffins. Wake up and smell the muffins. What did your dough make you? What did your dough make you? Wake up and smell the muffins.
Finally. Finally. The cough bomber has returned to us. R.A.P. Ferreira. The last cough bomber.
Can you even believe it, my friends? The cough bomber.
Frinky little MCs must get this. Frinky little MCs must get this. Frinky little MCs must get this. And that's the way it is. I'm back up on my oatmeal cookies. They real old rookies. Lousy blues, lose lookies. Few snook me. Hullabaloo. Full of cashews. Bullets never as cool. Never slid the tassel left. Didn't have to impress yourself. Read the 29th Beatitude. When one decides to be attitude, longitudinal accelerants, various celebrants, soul folks noodling excellence, never not woodshedding. Break the huddle on three,